So it is not normal to have blood in the urine. So when someone sees some blood in the urine, at this point, they need to check with the doctor. There could be just an infection, but we also sometimes need to make sure there's no other disease process that could be causing that. So we need to make sure there's no kidney stone, there's no kidney cancer, there's no bladder cancer. So please, if you have blood in the urine, go check with your doctor.